suffering of my fellow citizens will finally stir something.